Yes. Neurological Lyme disease does exist and affects your speech, affects your walking, can it cause you to shake? In fact, it can cause anything. But this is very hard when you can't talk properly to people. It makes phone calls to friends almost impossible. My heart goes out to anyone affected, and I know and understand how frustrating it can be. Much love. Happy Easter. Keep smiling and la 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 laughing. Bye.